His purpose isn't thinness. His purpose is to remove the fatty stuff that's useless. It just muddies the sound, and it's clean, sharp sounds that you want, you know, for particular purposes. After that, he stretches them on a board, and they allows them to dry. And what he's doing actually is changing the goat, the skin from a goat shape to a flat shape.